Had enough of Canada, eh? Can't say I blame you. You're not from around here, are you? You're not from around here, are you? Best stay here in town. Those direwolves can rip your anus apart in mere seconds. Ottawa is the capital of all Canada.
Welcome to the Ottawa Clinic. Are you here for an HIV test? I can heal you for $5. Ooh, yuck, why is your money all green and oogly?
Welcome to the Bank of Canada. Oh ho, American money. The current exchange rate is 1.24 to the dollar. Talking to the prince is the best part of the tour. Or the candelabras, depending on what you're into. Sorry, guy, I'm on duty. It's a self-guided tour. You're gonna have to figure it out on your own. All hail the Prince and Princess of Canada!
Hail! Yeah.
The audio tour is narrated by Brian Adams. Sorry, guy, I'm on duty. Well, well, what have we here? A hero from the south? Not just anyone can pass the guard at the Great Border. You must have beaten the odds and obtained a passport. I am the Prince of Canada, and this is my lovely wife. How can I help you? What's this? Sorry, but I don't know what this says. I've seen this language before, but I believe it's only spoken in a specific part of Canada. I suggest you travel west of here and seek out the Earl of Winnipeg. He can tell you where in Canada they speak this freakish tongue. But I warn you, the wilderness of Canada is filled with direwolves. You know what direwolves are, right? They're like wolves, but they're dire. Would you like another picture with the prince and princess? The princess queen twice when she met you. That is a great honor. Hold it right there! Here are your photos with the prince and princess. Would you like 2 8x10s or 6 5x7s? All right, there you go. You can exit right through there.
Now I would pick the 5x7s. Thank you.